further. Further than the sky we know, a fire was on. The fire, the heat from it, unhook a block, unlock a look, unhook a block of ice, unlock a look of ice. With the cube, with the eyes cube, and the cube is falling and floating and falling and floating and falling and floating and falling like a star. Barely perceptible. The earth is flexible. After the landing, it begins to rain. But it's raining in the opposite side. A rain of mud. And the more it's raining, the more the cube is digging. A block of ice is falling, like when comets approach the sun, giving birth to shooting stars. Under its carcass, three stories are clinging to the bark. Melted in a dumb green vegetal moss. Thank you. Grass was growing from there, between the clouds, You can now breathe green. Lick, 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 lick the botanic. In one click, the blue is your new garden. Lick, 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 lick the botanic. Thank you. Ça ira mieux, chantait mon grand-père en bord de Meuse. En mer de la buse qui te toise, ressaisis-toi, ressaisis-toi, aux racines, les racines rassies raseront ta barbe naissante. Drop a tear, the tear is a soft water she gently tends to seep into areas dug by oblivion. Ces nouvelles joues creusées dans le sillon du souvenir accueillent les crocs acérés d'un espace asséché, aride, le rictus aride, acide, l'aride caduque. Un pont, un viaduc, sautillé pour la traversée. Cross, cross the tear must cross. Ris, ris, mitris, equatrinen, atsu passieren. The mission of the tear is to cross. Skipping or jumping, maybe, but crossing. Thank you.
crossing the creek into the cheek. Ribbon eyes are drawing past above the new lake. Drops and drops rolling down to the place, inhabited place. Teardrops ready to ravage the face just unveiled. But words, malleable words, and skin, flexible skin. L'alarme. Soit des verbes l'agitent, soit des caractéristiques l'habitent, soit elle-même par les cogites, soit un espace la déplace, soit un semblant d'autre la rend tout, sauf elle-même. Elle change de nature, de position, elle multiplie indéfiniment, s'indéfinit, elle n'en finit pas de muter, transbahuter, de transbahuter en elle tous les états de son observateur. Là, elle se pose en miroir, fait briller de loin les regards, éblouit les spectateurs qui n'en sont pas. Ils ne se reconnaissent pas encore en elle. Pourtant, M, adverbe, M, certainement, M, inéluctablement, M, elle ment. Flowing on the metamorphosis, the tear is working on every niche. From the eye to the cheek, from the dimple close to the nose, himself close to the river. So here we are, on the edge of the river Meuse, banks of the Meuse. So the tear is crossing, transhipped by a boater, ideal point of contemplation. Ni l'anticiper, ni la chasser, ni prévoir, ni apercevoir qu'elle va s'écouler. L'alarme surfait sur sa larme, elle te coule pas comme ça. Sors dessus ta larme. Surfing on your tears. You take it as a rebound, facing your wound, the tear as a time that does not flow, maybe simply telling the splits, maybe simply telling the fracture. Cassé, classé, qui casse et ne cesse pas, elle te laisse pas, ne pas s'en laisser, ne pas s'en lasser de la savoir prête à déborder. Arborer les vagues, visage vague, larmes sur visage vague, semeuse de troubles sur un vague visage. Une larme sur un bord de Meuse. L'alarme. Clamer, extraire, dénoncer, essuyer, éponger, sentir, aspirer, la voir, la savoir, la contempler, la repousser, l'aider à pénétrer, la repousser, la gifler. La repousser, la gifler, l'alarme, clamer, extraire, dénoncer, essuyer, éponger, sentir, aspirer, crier, la larme. L'alarme, la colorer, la rigide, étonner, âpre, bleuter, vider, l'alarme, la voir, la savoir, la contempler, la repousser, l'aider à pénétrer, la repousser, la gifler, et puis finalement. La boire. You will understand the tears never cease to decline. She took the dresses presented to her, sometimes a surfer, sometimes an adverb, sometimes as a liar, sometimes as a prayer. But what is not yet said, this is the end of the story. Oh, sensitive eyes turn you away from these words. Because what follows, sweat, the rot, stings the sin. Squeak, clash, creaking. The source of the vice is in inox. Inoxy is the name of a cold, cold country, still without eyes. Its reflections are red, are in this land without any walls. Paradoxy. In this country, everyone knows the power of the knife that one that so deeply slashed the landscape and went deeper to the bed, barely dropped for the son of Meuse. Meuse, muse of inoxy. So the river flows to not flood the foundations of the injured kingdom. Kingdom with fragile lands among fragile ends, ends of clay. At the mouth, beyond the linear incision of the riverbed, the point of the knife incised the rear field. Behind the swirling sheets of the bed, barely drawn, a relief get profiled, carved by the wind caressing the sheets, and there arise there the portrait of thousand faces, faces with decimated eyes. La larme s'est donc muée en une lame incisive, creusant des sillons dans sa coulée, comme une lave qui laverait de toute trace d'exister. Pénétration, douleur, souvenir fané dans l'épais brouillard. Un couteau traversant inoxy, traversant Meuse d'inoxy, traversant lit de Meuse, traversant drap de lit. Ouvre sur visage, opacité du drap dégringolant, la blessure apparaît, le sang se mêle à la Meuse, glacée, et depuis les draps d'un lit défait, une fumée semble se dégager. Deux êtres fument là, marmonnant, être comme terre, contenant boue, être comme air, contenant vent, être comme feu, contenant flamme, être comme eau, contenant larmes, être en fusion, contenant l'infusion, une larme de terre infusée dans la sueur humaine. Alors oui, deux êtres fument là le calumet de la plaie.
cabaretoman. He was protecting himself with a velvet ice pocket. He was inside of a very soft violet velvet ice pocket. And he was for sure the cousin of the other man, of the other dream I did the same night. This one. Scary one with shaped hands. Physically, they look like a mix of a monk and a gnome. Their hands seemed so painful in their immobility. In spite of this, with great serenity, they were climbing an ice mountain. And I was there too. I was blocked there in the cavity of the rock. I was not able to move anymore. The gnome monk were a little bit scary, but one of them gave me this advice. With your finger, go slowly, one by one, and then another one.
Hips.